This one's on me.
Wow, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Well, well, if it ain't Instructor Schwarzer.
You're... he's from Combat Tactics.
Seeing you work so hard is really inspirational, you know? Ash Carbide. I'm in Class A, Combat Tactics. Looked like you were really going out of your way to help all us students. You're just a stand-up guy, ain't you? Guess I should have expected that from you. After all, you are a national hero, Ashen Chevalier.
I'm just a new instructor who's fresh out of school himself. I've heard about you from Instructor Randolph. Sounds like you've got some pretty impressive skills. It's good to meet you, Ash. I'm sure I'll see you in some of my classes and during training exercises.
Yeah, sure thing. By the way, there's something I've always wanted to ask you. How's it feel? Flying around in your big gray doll, being the government's lapdog?
Pardon me.
Hmm? One of the girls from military finance.
Her again.
Hello, Ash from Class 8, Instructor Reen. You two seem to be having so much fun chatting, I couldn't help wanting to join in.
I was just about to leave. I'm looking forward to Panzer Soldat training next week. How about you?
What does he mean by that?
Oh dear. Did I interrupt something?
Oh, no. Not at all. You're from military finance, right?
That's right. I'm Musée Egret from Class 9. Do you remember me? I'm in your fourth period history lessons.
Yeah, I remember. I've heard about you from Instructor Toa, too. We're not that far into the school year, but it's already clear you're an outstanding student.
You're making me blush. To tell the truth, I've heard rumors about you as well, Instructor. I've always thought it would make me so happy if I could get to know you better.
I see. Well, I'd recommend taking those rumors with a grain of salt.
Oh, I don't mean all that gossip about the Ashen Chevalier. The rumors I've heard are about the old Class 7, your sister, and even the princess.
What?
Well, I should be going now. Good day, Instructor Reen. I hope we have a lovely school year together.
Hello, Rean. Can you hear me? Oh, it worked! The connection went through! Just a sec. Let me turn the video on. Long time no see, Rean. Well, I guess it's only been a month since we last talked. But it's been 4 whole months since I've seen your face. This was Prince Oliver's doing. He gave you your Arcus too, right? The special program we're using right now is called an app. Yep, crystal clear. Did you get taller again? Your birthday is coming up soon, right? Congratulations on graduating, Rean. From the sound of it, there were a few issues, but I guess everything's all right now. Yeah, I started earlier this month. I was hoping I'd be able to see you in person, along with Machias, of course. I can definitely see him going there, but it's like he's putting himself in a position to go up against his dad. I'm a little worried. Oh! You remembered? Well, it is a school. Toa's also an instructor, right? Anyone else I know working there?
Nice!
Thank you.
That's weird. Could have sworn I put the RPG launcher in here. I leave it sitting in the shipping container, maybe? Oh, you a customer? Welcome to the exchange shop, Nine Volley. You want bullets? Pills? We can get pretty much whatever. Got some good stuff. Done already? I got some good stuff. Done already?
So, you came to me. I was planning on coming to talk with you. I didn't expect you to find me first, though. Welcome to Radio Trista. It's been a while, Reen.